like the fighter that beat Ruiz the second time.
Gets under the hook again. Weaves nicely underneath. So good defensive skills by Joshua. And a return right hand. Good counter right. Pulev is hurt. Second right hand. That clipped him as well. Now he goes in for the kill. Pulev says he's not hurt. Screaming out. But Joshua, there's confidence.